Resisting.
What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships. It might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
No.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay?
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of Ames Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Bam! Ames down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, you missed me, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad joke, Captain. Okay.
gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first. Is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force.
Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead, and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on his force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa. There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
He's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.